I remember praying. I said, God, if you ever get this one, this is the one.
He was doing a lot of drugs, crazy, crazy amount of drugs. He was an alcoholic, drinking like crazy. And I think, okay, why am I married to the man of my dreams that I love and he's out of control?
Heroes Camp was already on the inside of me, but it needed the right house to be birthed in.
Even though we were in Christ and, you know, over Bible studies, we wanted to go back to what Pat knew.
He said, some of y'all scared to go on the block and minister. I thought, I'm not scared to go up on the block.
That's how we began our road to Heroes Camp.